Hello, welcome to the 2020 Moving Up Assembly. I hope you're doing well at home. My name is Beckham Lee, and I will be your 2020-2021 ASV co-president. It is unfortunate that we are unable to have the Moving Up Assembly in person because of the COVID-19 outbreak canceling school, but I'm happy to bring you this video instead. I hope you enjoy.
Hi guys, it's Anna. Next up, we have Cindy Chow with the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
It's exciting to see everyone moving up a grade and our seniors graduating. I know it's been tough for our seniors, missing the end of high school, but it is my goal to continue the strong school spirit they brought to our school. I want to make sure ASB brings fun activities to school that everyone can enjoy. I'm excited for what the next year lies ahead of us, and I can't wait for it to be a great year in our new building. Thank you.
If we haven't met, my name is Natalie Ferrara, and I'm going to be your 2020-2021 ASB co-president. So now, to our seniors, thank you for leading us, for guiding us these past few years. You won't know the full extent of what your accomplishments and your legacy means to us, but you will not be forgotten. You've been our role models, and we're not ready for you to leave us, but we know that whatever you do, or wherever you go, they're getting great people. And to everyone else, know that your ASB team cannot wait to get started next year to build on what the class of 2020 has done for us.
Next up, we have a Can't Stop Singing graduation parody written by Trixie Absalon and Ashlyn Smith. Here we go!
What's going on? This can't be happening, don't say we're moving on.
We're moving on.
This wasn't how I planned it.
Let's just go, we're doing good so far. Come on, smile and say au revoir.
No, I wanna make it stop. I need some more time.
I don't see your problem.
Cause my friends are on my mind. It's hard to say goodbye.
That's very true, but you can stay in touch.
No, I can't, it's just too much. Someone, won't you make it stop?
Oh, I can't be free now. Make it stop, make it stop. Where's my pillow and my clothes? Oh, I can't be free now.
So let's just stop.
Let's talk. It's just high school, an inefficient way to make some people think they're cool, and we're done.
But there's music club and sports and fun, and I know you're just saying this.
No, these moments can't be missed. We don't have to make it stop.
Oh, don't make it stop.
Oh, I think I see it. Time to go, time to go.
Will they let me bring my goat?
What?
Oh, I'm finally free now.
So let's go pack,
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 pack.
Hats and shoes and toothbrush, comb and snacks.
I'm scared of being on my own, boo-hoo.
At least I'm here with you. Bye, Juanita, we loved you. Oh, we're finally free now.
Time to go, time to go. Where's my pillow and my clothes?
I'm so excited.
Oh, I'm finally free now.
Time to go, time to go. It's been fun, I hope you know. Oh, we're finally free now.
So let's graduate. Wow, senior year sure went by fast.
I know, right? It's almost like we did nothing.
Good morning, Grubbles. My name is Carullo Cooligan, and today I'll be talking about HOSA results. Just a week before we all went into lockdown, our wondrous Juanita HOSA team escaped Kirkland to compete in the State Leadership Conference in Spokane. There were some last-minute cancellations, but in the end, 29 students managed to go and compete in the vast variety of events. All the students who went to the conference should be commemorated for their perseverance and hard work. However, we also had some students who showed extraordinary success in their respective fields and win awards for their achievements. With that said, here are the awards. After the year, 4th place, Cultural Diversities and Disparities in Healthcare. Ishida Suri and Evelyn Smith. 5th place, Forensic Science. Angelia Lim and Fiona Wang. 1st place, CPR and First Aid. Alexandra Chelevinska, Angelia Lim and Fiona Wang. 1st place, Community Awareness. The last two teams also qualified for the international competition in Houston, which will be held in June. Please join us in commemorating our wonderful Juanita HOSA team. And now, to Harrison for Solo and Ensemble Awards.
Hello there, I'm Harrison Winkler, one of next year's ASB Public Relations Officers. On February 8th of this year, Inglemoor High School hosted the annual High School Solo and Ensemble Competition. Students from Juanita's very own orchestra, band, and choir competed in this event. Although the state contest at Central Washington University in April was canceled, the following students were eligible to participate as either alternates or winners at the regional level in the North Shore and Lake Washington school districts. Winning second alternate to state, we have Aiden Vine and Andrew Ellis for their trombone duet, and Madison Nguyen on the alto saxophone has won first alternate to state. For our winners eligible for state, we have Ashlyn Smith on the tenor saxophone and Amelia Hinnett on the trumpet. We are very proud of our participants and encourage everyone to keep practicing.
Our skilled musicians were never given the chance for their final performance. An accumulation of their hard work and the hours that they've spent mastering their craft. Reading music is truly like learning a different language. And while we can't know the pain that you're going through from missing this sacred performance, know that the Rebel family is amazed by your musical accomplishments.
Hey, it's Kieran Clark here, and I'm your incoming sophomore representative. I hope everyone's doing well, and I wish the class of 2020 good luck for the future. And now, here are the results from DEC earlier this year. Kevin Herleman and Anisha Bardwaj made it to the international competition in two events: Business Growth Plan and Integrated Marketing Campaign. Jackson Byrne made it to the Internationals Competition in Principles of Marketing. Sonia Konotaki made it to the International Competition in Franchise and Business Plan. And Christian Weiss earned top 3 in state for test scores. Congratulations to those students, and thank you to all the Rebels who participated this year. Bye, guys.
Hi, Rebels. It's Nora, your club's director, here informing you about the regionals results for Juanita Drama. On December 7th of 2019, numerous members of Juanita Drama attended the annual regionals event in Olympia, Washington. I am proud to announce all of the national and state rankings our Juanita Rebels have taken home with them. These performances were judged by 3 theater professionals and scored on national theater rubrics. Here are the results. State rankings were awarded to the following students for performing group or duo scenes from Juanita's fall show, She Kills Monsters: Cindy Chzao, Cherish Burner, Kate Gray, Diana Plenifish, Brandon Lloyd, and Samuel Gonzalez. State rankings were awarded to the following students for performing monologues: Diana Plenifish, and Elizabeth Sharakian. State rankings were awarded to the following students for performing a solo song: Elizabeth Sharakian, Kate Gray, Ariana Welsh, Brandon Lloyd, Cindy Tsao, and Kiara Welsh. And our very own Juanita sophomore, Grace Lloyd, scored a national ranking with her performance of Breathe from In the Heights. Congratulations to Juanita Drama's Troupe 3422 for a successful showing at this year's regionals. There are also a few awards for outstanding achievement in technical theater this year. Congratulations to the following students of Juanita Drama: Natalie Musenja, who was awarded for sound in She Kills Monsters; Trixie Absalon, who was awarded for stage management in She Kills Monsters; Kiara Welsh, who was awarded for being production's assistant for Into the Woods; Diana Plenifish, who was awarded for being student technical director for Into the Woods. Along with this, Juanita Drama unfortunately did not get to perform their well-prepared play, Into the Woods, this spring as planned. However, I am pleased to say that Juanita Drama has prepared a special video for us to view. So, with great excitement, Juanita Drama presents a number from Into the Woods.
Surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone. Don't wanna leave you, really. I've invested too much time to give you up that easy to the doubts that complicate your mind.
Every year, our Cambridge program students perform at the highest level and are recognized internationally for their hard work on their exams. The designation top in the country means that these students earn the best score possible on their exams in the country. The one student that was able to do that this year was Naomi Kern, who earned the top score in IGZE Physics. Her teacher was Ms. Pike.
What's up, everybody? I'm Zach Aykroyd, and I'm going to be your 2020-2021 senior rep and co-director of technology. We now have the opportunity to acknowledge some of our amazing studio art students in this short little video clip by Ms. Haymaker.
Do you love me, Matthew?
I do.
Honestly?
Yes. Secretly, but honestly.
No more secrets.
So we want to recognize our seniors for the hours spent practicing, working on your form, and studying so that you could take the field, court, course, or track. We know that your senior season didn't end the way that you ever imagined it to, but the Rubble family is so proud of everything that you've accomplished.
Every year, Juanita students involved in sports achieve excellence in the classroom. It is no easy task to manage the time put into sports as well as the time put into studying. We would like to honor the following athletes for maintaining a 3.75 or higher GPA during their sports seasons: Henry Stirrott, John Stirrott, Cooper McLeod, John Nana Adokufor, Connor Doherty, Felicity Sturzlick, and Sahir Karmali.
Grace Sekula, Emily Lee, Kevin Herleman, Maddie Witzig, Caroline Squires, Nathan Holm, Trixie Absalom.
What's up, guys? Next we have Allie Lofquist, Julia Ryan, Ross Gebert Goldsmith, Aiden Gertz, Stephanie Hernandez, Kaylee Chow, and Cole Whiteman.
Hi, I'm Lola. Faraz Karishe, Abigail Main, Deep Dianoop, Megan Wong, Kimia Mohammadi, Catherine Gu, Alexander Evans, and Keegan Ebby.
Next up, we have Blake Van Wyk, Jack Murray, Sydney Salazar, Tyler Schropp, Sasha Mitchell, Sarah Garrity, Anthony McBain, and Allison Holt.
Oh, hello. You want to hear a joke? What happens at Juanita High School when the school day ends? The rebel rings. Get it? See what I did there?
Next up, we have Serena Anderson singing I Believe.
Hi, my name is Serena Anderson, and I'll be singing I Believe by Christina Perry.
I believe if I knew where I was going, I'd lose my way. I believe that the words that they told you are not your grave. I know that we are not the weight of all our memories. I believe in the things that I am afraid to see. Hold on, hold on. I believe in the lost possibilities you can't see. And I believe that the darkness reminds us where light can be. I know that your heart is still beating, beating, darling. I believe that you fell so you would land next to me. Hold on, hold on. 'Cause I have been where you are before, and I have felt the pain of losing who you are, and I have died so many times, but I am still alive. I believe that tomorrow is stronger than yesterday. And I believe that your head is the only thing in your way. I wish that you could see your scars turn into beauty. I believe that today it's okay to be not okay. Hold on, hold on, 'cause I have been where you are before, and I have felt the pain of losing who you are, and I have died so many times, but I am still alive. This is not the end of me. This is the beginning. This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. This is not the end of me, this is the beginning. Hold on. This is the beginning, hold on. This is the beginning. On. This is the beginning. This is not the end of me. This is the beginning. I am still alive. This is the beginning. I am still alive. This is the beginning. I am still alive. I am still alive. This is the beginning.
Hi, Rebels. I hope you're enjoying the online assembly from home. I'm sorry we couldn't bring this to you guys in person, but I hope this is still an effective way for the people who won awards to get recognized for their greatness. My name is Lizzie, and I'm going to be announcing the department awards along with my partner, Ashley. Beginning with CTE, our first award goes to Brady Guzik. Next, to our English department, the award goes to Faith Penbaker. For mathematics, the award goes to Henry Sturat. Then, for physical education, the award goes to Varun Kunduthri. Congratulations to all these students for achieving greatness. Moving on to the rest of the department awards, I'd like to present my partner, Ashley.
Hi, Rebs. I hope you all are staying safe and enjoy this virtual assembly we have put out for you guys. My name is Ashley, and I'll be announcing the second half of the department awards. And so, beginning with the Visual and Performing Arts Award going to Diana Flinafish. Next, for the Department of Resource Education, the award ends up going to Estrella Roscoe. And so for the Science Department, the award goes to Megan Wong. And for the Social Studies Award, it goes to Harrison Toppin Ryan. Lastly, for the award under the Department of World Languages, it goes to Casey Gordon.
And so congrats to you all for these excellent awards and your effort all year round.
Knock, knock. Juanita, get some better jokes.
Next up, we have Karime Martinez singing Prom Queen. Let's go!
I'm an iceberg. There's so much more that your eyes can't see. Two girls walk into a party. The one who gets noticed isn't me. I'm holding on. The belly plagued by teenage popularity. It's a terrible feeling being the ghost on the wall that's always disappearing. I wanna be somebody to someone, but it all is starting to blur like a dream. Burn the sash ocean smashed the tiara. No, that's not me, I'll never be prom queen. I'm a wanderer. I weave my way by dancing, hopes that the cool kids will ask me to stay. I'm invisible to bright lights, just standing on the sideline, waiting for a standing ovation that I know just isn't mine. 'Cause I wanna be somebody to someone, but it all is starting to blur like a dream. Burn the sash and smash the tiara. No, that's not me, I'll never be prom queen. No, that's not me, I'll never be prom queen. It's okay, I'll convince myself it's overrated anyway. It's okay, it's alright, the jealousy in my bones won't rattle tonight. It's okay, I'll convince myself it's overrated anyway. It's alright, jealousy in my bones won't rattle tonight. 'Cause I wanna be somebody to someone, but it all starting to blur like a dream. Burn the sash and smash the tiara. No, that's not me, I'll never be prom queen. No, that's not me, I'll never be prom queen. Oh, that's not me, I'll never be prom queen.
Hey reps, it's Alaysia, your 2020-2021 Equity and Diversity Rep. Now for the part of the assembly that we don't look forward to as much each year, our teacher send-off. This teacher started her career in 1991 on Bainbridge Island. The following year, she moved to LWSD and had 2 classes at RHS and 3 classes at JHS. Later in 94, she switched to part-time at JHS and has been with us ever since. Her plans for the future are to travel with her family along with walking Santiago's Road in the fall. She also plans on playing the cello again, along with picking up watercolors as a way to record her travels. Last, she plans on teaching literacy to adults along with teaching immigrants. If you haven't guessed it by now, this is our Japanese teacher, Miss Roberts. Miss Roberts, we're going to miss you so much, and thank you for everything you have done at Juanita. And remember, once a Reb, always a Reb.
Hello, Rebel fam. It's been a long time since I've seen you all in person, and I miss you. I miss high-fiving and dancing like crazy for you on Fridays. I miss talking with you at lunch, saying hey in the halls, giving dad jokes over the intercom, planning events, and so much more. On March 11th of this fateful year, COVID-19, coronavirus, was declared a global pandemic. That same day, it was announced that school was called off. At that time, it was unsure for how long. Little did we know that was the last time life would seem normal and we would start our forever summer in the beginning of spring. I could sit here and tell you how sorry I am that our year got cut short. sports seasons we were either looking forward to going to or showing off our skills at didn't happen. That club event you were so excited for got called off. We never had a play or a spring dance. Seniors don't get senior night, prom, or graduation. It just sucks so much, and I'm sorry for the circumstances. In the last 3 months, we have had diverse experiences. Some of us walked around our neighborhoods more than we ever had, watched Tiger King, and made bread. Others may have struggled with staying home and trying to grapple with the constant worry this virus has brought us. Although we are in a period that feels like a standstill, days turning into weeks, turning into months, the world has done some amazing things. As the virus and followed economic shutdown has rolled around the globe, there has been significant reductions in air pollution. In the areas most impacted by air pollution, it has been said that the reduction in air pollution has saved as many or more lives as will be lost by the coronavirus. Another mind-boggling accomplishment is that May 30th marks the first time the United States has launched astronauts from U.S. soil in nearly a decade. Along with these recent great achievements that I highlighted, we were also shocked by a video of a police officer kneeling on the neck of George Floyd, an unarmed black man pleading for his life, telling the world that he couldn't breathe and shortly after dying. Racism and inequality are present in America. This was brought to the forefront of our thoughts by this horrific video. Though a new video, the story is not unfamiliar. It has again showed us the ever-present and pervasive truth of police brutality, racial inequalities, and the realities of being a black person in America today. These are the truths which are hard for us as peers to face. It is imperative that we unite for change. Many of you will not be able to vote in the next election. However, some of you will be able to and must. Not just the big 2020 election, but all the elections, state and local, that affect our everyday lives. Change starts at the ballots. You may not have the same beliefs as I do, but our voices deserve to be heard. We as young people must continue to rebel and be the change. Please continue to educate yourself. As a white person, I know I will never understand what it is like to be black in America, so I will continue to strive to not be ignorant of the injustices around me. I urge my peers to follow suit. Educate yourself on racial injustices, structural inequalities, climate change, and other issues of our day. Please love each other, be there for one another, and choose to actively make a difference in our world. We are the future. Congratulations, class of 2020. We left our mark on Juanita. Let's continue to leave a legacy that makes a difference. Once a rebel, always a rebel. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you for watching. We hope that you've enjoyed it. And if you're ever bored, there are other videos made by previous ASB teams, like last year's Lip Dub, right here on the YouTube channel. Once a rebel, always a rebel. Sco Rebs.
You're still here? The assembly's over. Go home. Oh, you're probably already at home. Well, stay home. Thanks for watching. Bye.